Let's see what temperature it is outside today. It's freezing.
Wow, so beautiful.
Warm boots, check. Gloves.
Tube.
And jacket. I have two layers on, so I'm gonna stay warm. Time to go outside now. I'll see how long I last without a hat. Getting ready to go outside. My fish in their winter vacation tank. And there's my bubble protector up here, my wind protector. And it's a gorgeous sunny day. So the only problem is that tree blocking that sun that I will need. But it is so pretty out here. Cold but pretty. Trying to see where to set up today. All the big clouds are coming in right now, so it's gonna be that kind of filming day. A little bit of sun, a little bit of cloud, a little bit of sun. Not the best for, and definitely a lot of wind. Windy. Not good for frozen bubbles, but I can make it work. I actually love the cold, in case you haven't already figured that out. Okay, let's go. If you see my little heart on my straw, then you'll know it's me making those lovely frozen bubbles. Okay, let the fun begin.
to go away. You're beautiful, but even more beautiful in the sunlight, darling. Come on, sunshine. No, no sunshine today.
But I call it quits. Too cold, too cloudy, not too windy with this wind barrier. Whoa! See you next time. Day two. It's colder today, so definitely a heavier coat and slush pants, which really keep you warm on top of your other warm clothing. I'm very excited. Bubbles were super yesterday, and they're going to be even more super today. Definitely a hat today, so yeah. Hat it is. I'm staying super warm. And gloves, which I have to get. Okay, let's go.
Here we go to say good morning. Good morning, fish. Don't seem to mind the cold, right? Got some nice heaters on.
That sound. Very squeaky, very cold. So the sun is out and I'm having so much fun. I think I'm gonna post the entire slew of bubbles for you. Every single one came out perfectly. It's crazy how beautiful they all are. And I'm nice and warm thanks to being all dressed up, cozy. Thank you to Mother Nature, Father Winter, whoever you want to thank for this beautiful day and very cold air. I actually love it so much. Thank you.
I hope you enjoy all the beauty of Mother Nature and all these frozen bubbles. And the plane that's flying overhead, taking people away from this very cold place. Not really, I don't know where they're going. Bye. I'm staying here. Bye. Catch you next time.